I driven a dice app. It's just a simple dice app. Before I start, I need you to click the subscribe button, like, and share the video. So let's start. So this is just a dice app. It's just a replicator for dice. So if we click the run button, click roll, the dice rolls and the answer is 1. It's just a random answer, just like a dice. So it can come 4, 6, 5, 3, it can come anything. Okay, so let's see the code. So when run, which is on event, so when the button 1 is clicked, then you have to set the text label 1 over here. Labels 1 text or random number. So if the label 1's text is equals to 1, we set the image dice to this URL. The URL is the same of this image. So if we click this image, we just get the URL. We can copy it and you can paste it over here. So it's the same thing for everything, but the values change. Over here it's 2, the URL is different. 3, it's different. 4, the URL is different. 5 is different. Else 6. So it's none. If it's none of these, it should be this, because the random number is only from 1 to 6. So this is just the same thing. You can also put else if, get text. You can put this for math. And then you go to URI controls. You get text label one and equals to 6. It's just the same thing. See, if it's 6, it's in that. It just came right. So if it's like this, you can do it. So for the design, you need an image, only one image. You need a label. You have to have a label. And you have to have a button. And the heading is optional. You have to have these 3. Okay. So that's it for the video. If you understood, please leave a like. So I guess this is it for this video. So see you in the next video. Bye.